Hello friends, welcome to Jainam Software. So in this video, we are going to see how we can create the deposits account for the customer in Jainam Software. So just have a look. From the search bar, I will search one customer, F-13. So let's click to the deposit. So let's take for saving deposit. Let's take 9% for 1 year. So, as on, I will create this deposit for, let's say, 1st of September and save. So, D-18, the deposit has been created. So, I will just search D-18. So, here you can see this deposit for 1 year has been created. Now, if I check the transaction, there is zero transaction. So, let's say the customer wants to deposit 5,000 as on the deposit start date, saving start date 1st of September and deposit. So, if I go and check the transaction, you can see 147.95, that is for 120 days the interest is calculated by the system. So, that is for 9% yearly rate of interest. So here you can see round up interest projection is 148. So from here, this 148 we can give to the customer as an interest. So click to the interest, and if I go and check, so here you can see interest paid to the customer 148. So this type interest projection is automatically calculated by the system. And while clicking on this date, we can give this print to the customer from the print option. So this type we can manage the different types of deposits in Jainam Software. So thank you friends for watching this video, and for more videos I will come back. Don't forget to like our channel from YouTube. Have a nice day.